le programme de cette session.
Bensouda has already set the tempo for the 2015 session of the Assembly of State Parties meeting that kicked off at The Hague Wednesday morning. The ICC chief prosecutor has warned the ASP against deliberating on matters that, according to her, border on interference. In her opening remarks at the summit, Bensouda charged that the discussions and decisions of the state parties must respect the separation of powers and the constitutional framework of the ICC in a manner that fully protects the court's independent judicial process and integrity. In an apparent reference to the two petitions targeting our office and the ICC by the Kenyan delegation, Bensouda said state parties have an important oversight function as prescribed by the Rome Statute. Our remarks have recently come under extreme criticism from a section of Kenya's political class who have alleged she has been on a campaign to gag the ASP from discussing matters touching on the case facing Deputy President William Ruto at the ICC, and having received confirmation that its agenda has been lined up for discussion. It appears Kenya's delegation will yet again challenge decisions by the ICC and the Office of the Prosecutor once its stance materializes. Kenya wants the Assembly of State Parties to reverse the application of Rule 68, touching on the use of recanted evidence in a case Kenya has argued should not be applied retrospectively. Eric Biegon reporting for Channel One News.